Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Anything can happen during one of these ladder matches. Even if you keep an eye on your opponents, you still have to know where the ladders are at all times.
This is going to be an epic ladder match, and the crowd can sense it.
But hey, the fans here in Sin City are here to celebrate the spectacle, which is the WWE, and so are we. Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen? Man, what a maneuver.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
He's starting to stagger a bit. He's gonna have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
Well, Michael, he certainly thinks he'll have better success outside the ring than in it. We'll see if that holds true.
You said it, John. And I'm a little surprised he spent so much time outside the ring thus far.
He gets out of trouble there.
Action outside.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Taking a risk here.
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal.
Played. No, cut off at the last second.
He was one step ahead on that one.
That was a heavy shot. This guy's just getting worn out.
Up, up, and away. Look out. He's got it in his hands now.
He can't do it. He can't get that thing unhooked. The top of that ladder looks awfully far away.
He doesn't care how high off the ground he is. He's taking it right to him. Look at him taking to his opponent on top of the ladder. He doesn't care how high off the ground he is. He's taking it right to him.
Wow, he's still down after that.
These guys have shown amazing fortitude up to this point, but which will be the one to get to the top of that ladder and win this match?
Well, that remains to be seen, Cole. But at this point, it could be any one of these guys. Heads up!
And there's the reversal.
Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. Oh, no. That cut is just pouring now.
Man, what a brutal attack. I'm telling you, if you didn't suffer from internal injuries before, you are now. I can guarantee it.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Was a huge counter.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He is slowly getting dissected. That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole.
When this guy's on, look out.
No, at this point, Cole, it's got to be getting hard to breathe. That chest is taking quite a beating.
They're gasping for air.
I love watching these replays.
Superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
Another shot for good measure. This is when you know you'll pull out anything you need in order to put away your opponent for good.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. He's going to have to hurry and pull.
Keep in mind, though, full possession is needed to win this one.
As this continues, it's harder and harder to catch your breath.
Yeah, that'll take the wind out of your sails. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He was one step ahead on that one.
He's on the defensive now. Guys.
Oh, nice counter. And yet another vicious clothesline. Cole, you're so young, you don't even remember clotheslines, do you?
No, I use a dryer. Okay, here we go. He's right there with this match in his hands.
We're one good pull away from this thing being over.
This singles contest has a victor.
Here's your winner, Ronald Donald.
What a tribute to the athletes of WWE. Having